Almost 90 years ago, my family founded the Christian Benevolent Funeral Home, and we're proud to have served our community with dignity and pride.